2.7. It's similar to my Valorant crosshair somewhat. Also, thank you, Bryant.